And here's an idea for keeping off those bottle collectors who prefer their bottles full of milk.
But here's where inexperience shows through. While Mrs. Sage delivers at the kitchen door, there's her husband going to the front of the house.
Today we are in Newport and we're going to have a quick look inside. So, pictures and stuff here. Hang on. Nancy's brother. This was the home of Nancy Willett and his sister and brother. Track the third DVD. Her brother hung herself. Her brother hung himself on the. So his head taken off. Stuff in these drawers. I think that's it. Not sure though. New Testament. I know she was religious. The state of this place. Sad though, when the woman. I met the woman who used to live in this house. Yeah, the place is falling to bits. State of this place.
Yeah, I'm not going up there.
Still all stuff in here as well.
Ceiling's falling in.
This place is falling apart. It's got a lot worse from. I remember when I came down here before, I couldn't get in there, like, here's the kitchen.
The insulation all coming down.
There's all stuff still in the bloody. All plates and stuff still here. People have broken in here and vandalised the place. There's all their belongings still left you. All their and her sister's belongings just left you. Destroyed. Smashed plates and glasses. Chair there. That's just coats there as well. Don't know how sturdy these stairs are. There's a barrel there as well. On the stairs. This was a dairy.
Yeah, it doesn't look safe up here.
He's a bit spongy. It's been a massive fire there by the looks of it. All wires hanging down. Hello, Mark. Stop by the places today. We're in an abandoned dairy in Ringland. Out to smashed up cars. Another windy. Got one up here as well. Camera's on quite low battery, I didn't charge it. Wish I was gonna. I meant to. And yeah, gonna do some filming on my phone for a change because I haven't got much battery left, so see you guys. Bishpool Dairy. I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. There will also be footage in this video of the when the old cars and milk floats used to be here from a couple of years ago. So see you guys in the next one.